is the best time of your life. Life is a prize. Live every minute. Open your eyes and watch how you live.
Yesterday's memories may sparkle and gleam.
Tomorrow is still but a dream.
Right here and now.
You've got it made. The world's
forward marching and you're in the parade.
Welcome to the Carousel of Progress. Now, most carousels just go round and round without getting anywhere. But on this one, at every turn, we'll be making progress. And progress is not just moving ahead. Progress is dreaming, working, and building a better way of life. Progress is a commitment to people, a commitment to making today and tomorrow the best time of your life. It wasn't always easy. At every turn in our history, there was always someone saying, turn back, turn back. But there is no turning back. Not for us, not for our carousel. The challenge always lies ahead. And as long as man dreams and works and builds together, these years, too, can be the best time of your life.
Now is the time. Now is the best time. Now is the best time of your life. Life is a prize, live every minute. Open your eyes and watch how you win it. Yesterday's memories may sparkle and gleam. Tomorrow is still but a dream. Right here and now, you've got it made. The world's forward marching and you're in the parade. Now is the time. Now is the best time, be it a time of joy or strife. There's so much to cheer for, be glad you're here, for it's the best time of your life.
Well, the robins are back. That's a sure sign of spring. What year is it? Oh, just before the turn of the century. And believe me, things couldn't be any better than they are today. Yes, sir, we got all the latest things. Gas lamps, a telephone, and the latest design in cast iron stoves. That reservoir keeps 5 gallons of water hot all day on just 3 buckets of coal. Sure beats chopping wood. And isn't our new icebox a beauty? Holds 50 pounds of ice. Milk doesn't sour as quick as it used to. Our dog Rover here keeps the water in the drip pan from overflowing. You know, it wasn't too long ago we had to carry water from a well. But thanks to progress, we've got a pump right here in the kitchen. Of course, we keep a bucket of water handy to prime it with. Yes, sir, we've got everything to make life easier. Mother, I was reading about a fellow named Tom Edison who's working on an idea for snap-on electric lights.
I'll believe that when I see it.
That's my wife, Sarah.
But with my new wash day marvel, it takes only 5 hours to do the wash. Imagine.
That's right, folks. Now Mother has time for recreations like...
Like canning and polishing the stove.
Okay, Mother. You just iron the wrinkles out of my shirts.
Yes, dear.
But no one can improve on nature for drying clothes. Oh, well, the cistern was low on rainwater anyway. Rover, mind your manners. You know, our home entertainment is getting better, too. With his amazing new stereoscope, my son can now see and learn all about the latest events in the world, like the World's Fair in St. Louis.
Wowee! Look at that! What's the hoochie-coochie, Dad?
Get back to your homework, son. Oh, yes, we also have one of those new talking machines. It plays music right here in our home.
Now is the time. Now is the best time.
She keeps that thing going all day long. That tenor's driving me nuts. Progress.
You know, the young folks have their own ideas about entertainment. For instance, Jane, our teenage daughter, is getting ready to go to a trolley party on one of those new electric streetcars. She says hay rides are old-fashioned.
Thanks for letting me go, Papa.
Be home by 9 o'clock, daughter.
Yes, Papa.
It's hard to imagine how life could be any easier, but there's a new company working on bringing the same power that runs the trolley into folks' homes. And because those fellas are working that out, one thing is certain.
Now is the time. Now is the best time. Now is the best time of your life. Life is a prize. Live every minute. Open your eyes and watch how you win it. Yesterday's memories may sparkle and gleam. Tomorrow is still but a dream. Right here and now, you've got it made. The world's forward marching and you're in the parade. Now is the time, now is the best time. Be it a time of joy or strife, there's so much to cheer for. Be glad you're here, for it's the best time of your life.
Whew, hottest summer we've had in years. Well, we've progressed a long way since the turn of the century 20 years ago. But no one realized then that this would be the age of electricity. Everyone's using it. Farmers, factories, whole towns. With electric streetlights, we don't worry so much about the youngsters being out after dark. And what a difference in our home. We can run as many wires as we need in any direction for Mother's new electrical servants. Electric sewing machine, coffee percolator, toaster, waffle iron, refrigerator. And they all go to work at the click of a switch. Take it easy. You'll blow a fuse. Queenie, leave him alone. Well, the days of lugging heavy irons from the old cook stove to an ironing board are gone forever. With an electric iron and electric lights, Mother now has time to enjoy her embroidery in the cool of the evening. Right, Mother?
Yes, dear.
Oh, by the way, we've got a phonograph now. And there's a new kind of music called jazz that all the youngsters go for. With his crystal set, Grandpa can get big-time entertainment from distances up to 100 miles away.
We interrupt the program to bring you news bulletin. Charles A. Lindbergh landed in Paris today. I repeat, Charles A. Lindbergh landed in Paris.
Now that's amazing news. Too bad we get so much static. I'm also getting a little static from my daughter.
I don't see any harm in my looking for a job, Daddy.
It's a man's world out there, Jane.
Well, it won't always be, Father.
Now, cut that out, Queenie. You're supposed to be man's best friend. Well, we've got indoor plumbing now. Saves a lot of walking. In our new bathroom, we've got a house guest. Cousin Orville. And as usual, he's taken over the coolest spot in the house. I will say one thing for him, though. Orville's rigged up something pretty clever. He calls it air cooling. Too bad he's not reading the Help Wanted ads.
No privacy at all around this place.
Sorry, Orville. You know, considering all the conveniences we have, it looks as though we've made real progress in making our lives easier. And when we read about the things those research people are working on, well, we can be sure of one thing.
Now is the time. Now is the best time. Now is the best time of your life. Life is a prize. Live every minute. Open your eyes and watch how you win it. Yesterday's memories may sparkle and gleam. Tomorrow is still but a dream. Right here and now, you've got it made. The world's forward marching and you're in the parade. Now is the time. Now is the best time. Be it a time of joy or strife. There's so much to cheer for. Be glad you're here, for it's the best time of your life.
Well, it's autumn again, and the kids are back in school. Thank goodness. Here we are in the frantic 40s, and the music is better than ever. And it's amazing how our new kitchen wonders are helping to take over the hard work. Everything is improving. Electric range is better, refrigerators are bigger, and make lots more ice cubes. But my favorite is the electric dishwasher. Now Mother spends less time in the kitchen, and I don't have to dry the dishes anymore. Oh, I spend a lot of time here. Have to. Now the television has arrived, Grandma and Grandpa have taken over my den. Television has changed our lives. It's brought a whole new world of culture into our home.
Are you asleep, dear?
Come on, Belgium Tiger! Let him have! That's it, Tiger! Come on! Let him have!
Well, to each his own. Right, sports? No doubt television will improve and the kids will learn a lot from it. Right now, my son is more interested in models. Airplane models, that is.
Dad! Dad! It works! It works!
I hear it! I hear! And so do all the neighbors. Good work, son. Sports, knock it off. How about that? My son, the engineer. Well, okay, where was I? Oh, remember back in the 20s when young people got their exercise dancing the Charleston? Well, today, our daughter Jane keeps in shape with electricity.
Babs, I'm having so much fun in my first year at college.
Jane, have you met any seniors yet?
Oh, dozens. And Saturday, I'm going to the dance with a real dreamboat.
Are you doing any of the new dances?
Oh, we still jitterbug. But I'm having some trouble with the rumba. I can't quite get the hip action. Oh, and listen, Babs.
Any more hip action and she'll disconnect something. Quiet, sports. You can never underestimate the power of a woman. And speaking of women doing things, Mother is caught up in the new do-it-yourself craze. She's remodeling our basement. There's something called a rumpus room. Mother's pretty ingenious, like using her food mixer for stirring paint. Oh, well, that's my wife, Sarah.
John?
Yes, dear?
I was just thinking.
About what?
That if you hired a man to do this, wouldn't you pay him?
Well, of course, dear.
Then I should get equal pay.
Well, well, we might negotiate something later on, dear.
When?
Now is the time. Now is the best time.
You stay out of this. Well, if it's time for anything, it's time to move on. And it's time to sing the song again. Come on, everybody.
Now is the time. Now is the best time. Now is the best time of your life. Life is a prize. Live every minute. Open your eyes and watch how you win it. Yesterday's memories may sparkle and gleam. Tomorrow is still but a dream. Right here and now, you've got it made. The world's forward marching and you're in the parade. Now is the time, now is the best time. Be it a time of joy or strife. There's so much to cheer for. Be glad you're here, for it's the best time of your life.
Well, it sure is nice to have the whole family home for the holidays. Right now, I'm cooking my one and only specialty, chili. It's our traditional New Year's Eve snack.
Sorry. Ah, that chili sure sounds good.
Smells good, too.
What? And it better be good, Grandma. With Mother spending all of her time on the Clean Waters Committee, I may be the only one left with time to cook.
Now, dear, you encouraged me to get involved.
Good grief, did I do that?
My mother, the activist? I think that's kind of neat.
I think it's kind of neat, too. Did I show you the letter from the mayor thanking us for getting the bond issue passed?
You've done it again, Mom.
In my day, women only had time for fun things like canning and polishing the stove.
Now, Grandma, things haven't been all that bad. We've been a pretty good team.
But on your team, Grandma spent most of her time on the bench.
Speaking of the bench, I suppose you men are going to sit all day tomorrow watching football on TV.
You better believe it.
And while we're warm and cozy in front of the TV, I'll be feeling mighty sorry for all those people out there bucking that traffic and those crowds.
Why, Grandpa, you really do care about people. The world's forward marching, and you're in the parade.
Young lady, I've always been in the parade. My generation has always been concerned about people.
You're right, Grandpa. And progress for people has always been the real challenge, in every generation. I agree, Dad. When we have the most problems, that's when we seem to make the most progress.
Well, then, sonny boy, you've sure got your work cut out for you.
Father, it's getting close to midnight in the East. Let's watch the New Year's celebrations on TV.
All right. And that's how it's going in Times Square. Now let's go to Walt Disney World and fly.
From high atop the Contemporary Resort Hotel, we can look down on all the exciting celebrations. Across the way is the Magic Kingdom, where people from everywhere have come to greet the new year with hope and optimism.
Speaking of optimism, how's the chili coming, Dad?
Patience, everybody. I haven't missed a New Year's yet. Mind your manners, sport. Dogs don't eat chili.
Now is the best time of your life.
You know, Grandma, she's right. We've seen a lot of New Years come and go. And we've shared the good old days. But I admit, the time we live in really is the best time.
Yes, this is the best time. One of the reasons is because electricity has improved all our lives.
And if we use it wisely and well, each new year and each new day can bring a better way of life.
Well said, Mother. If we have hope and confidence, every day of the year can be the best time of your life.
Happy New Day, everybody.
Now is the time. Now is the best time. Now is the best time.
You know, this is the time of day I really love. Will you look at that sunset out there?
Fabulous.
Just breathtaking.
Great way to end a great year.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
It's beautiful, but I must say, having the whole family here together on this New Year's Eve is even more beautiful.
You know, dear, I think you're right.
Well, of course she is.
You tell him, Grandma.
I mean it. We're all healthy and together, and I think we're living in a wonderful time.
Do you really feel that way?
The 80s are a wonderful time.
I'm in the 80s myself. My golf score, that is. Slicing that old fire.
We have an awful lot to be thankful for.
Well, the old gal's right about that.
Grandpa, wait a minute. What about all those good old days of yours? The ones you're always raving about?
Yeah, they were good, all right, but I'll tell you, we had to spend quite a chunk of those good old days just taking care of essentials.
Oh, essentials. Glad you mentioned that. It's time for me to start my New Year's Eve spectacular. Omelette superbe avec jambon.
Mmm, not the famous omelette superbe avec jambon.
Known in other circles as ham and eggs.
Now, don't push it, sport. As for you two, whatever happened to respect for your elders?
I always wondered the same thing when you were growing up.
Well, you two can ponder that age-old question. But since it's almost dark, I think I'll put your recipe on memory and throw a little light on the subject.
Oh, Mom, while you're at it, will you touch the program scan? I'd like to see the New Year's Eve celebrations in Europe and the East.
Is it that time already?
Well, of course. Matter of fact, it's past that time in half the world.
Wow. The awesome things they teach these children nowadays.
Very funny.
Celebrating the New Year here in London. A large crowd is gathered.
A tremendous pace as happy Parisians welcome the New Year.
A happy holiday spirit fills the evening. We still have several hours before midnight here in the Magic Kingdom at Walt Disney World. But already, people from all over the world are celebrating the arrival of brand new year.
Oh, my goodness, look at that.
As you can see, fireworks and lighting the sky.
That's great. You know, Mother, I feel like sending up some fireworks myself.
We really do have a lot to celebrate. And not just things, either.
No, it's the whole quality of our lives.
Hey, it's great you two feel that way.
Why shouldn't we?
The world is getting more complex.
Really?
Well, today's always more complex than yesterday. Always has been.
But it's more exciting, too. Today we have so many more choices.
I think that's the best part.
Sure, today they're bringing good things to life that weren't even dreamed of a generation ago.
Oh, speaking of good things, sounds like it's time for our omelette superbe avec jambon.
See? Even sport's enthusiastic about the future. All right, fella, I get the message. And yes, dear, you're right. Now is the time.
Why don't we all sing it?
Now is the time. Now is the best time. Now is the best time of your life. Life is a prize. Live every minute. Open your eyes and watch how you win. Yesterday's memory makes sparkle.
Bye.
helping us celebrate this day. Now, when you step outside, have the best time of your life. Happy New Day, everybody.
And when we read about the things those research people at General Electric are working on, well, we can be sure of one thing.
We're all healthy and together, and I think we're living in a wonderful time.
Do you really feel that way?
The 80s are a wonderful time.
I'm in the 80s myself. My golf score, that is. Slicing that old fire.
We have an awful lot to be thankful for.
All healthy and together, and I think we're living in a wonderful time.
You and Grandpa are sure having a wonderful time. In 1 year, you managed to travel around the world, take up tennis, and even organize your high school reunion. Incredible.
We have an awful lot to be thankful for.
the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away. Man has a dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart, and when it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Well, it sounds pretty good. In fact, that's just the right spirit. Our songwriters, Dick and Bob Sherman of the Walt Disney Studio. The Sherman brothers have written many of the wonderful songs for our motion pictures and television shows, and I think this song, written especially for you, captures the spirit of the General Electric Pavilion at the New York World's Fair. Thanks, boys.
Thanks.
Say goodbye to the folks.
Bye-bye.
Well, a beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away. That says we're going places. There's progress ahead. And that's just the mood we want for the whole pavilion. Here, for example, is a scale model of the General Electric Carousel Theater, a theater in which the audience itself moves in their seats around the stages. The actors, well, they're not real people, but they are a talented and interesting cast. We call them audio animatronic figures, and they talk and act like human beings. The Carousel Theater will present a warm and entertaining portrayal of how life has changed through electrical energy. The same kind of exciting and unique entertainment is what we're planning for every area of the General Electric Pavilion. So, see you at the fair, and remember,
there's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow.
Hello, I'm Rex Allen, and I had the honor of performing in that original show some 30 years ago. And while the show has changed, its spirit of progress is a living tribute to the man who first created it, Walt Disney. Welcome to Walt Disney's Carousel of Progress. You may not know it, but this show was originally created for the 1964 New York World's Fair. Designed as part of the Progress Land Pavilion, Walt's idea for this show revolved around the idea of creating a warm and entertaining portrayal of how progress has made our lives better, from the turn of the century to the then modern day 1960s. Now, since visitors to the World's Fairs always expect to see the latest innovations, Walt created a revolutionary theater in the round where the audience literally moved around the stages and performers. And these were no ordinary performers either. They were the latest innovation in animation from Walt Disney, which he called audio animatronics. Walt and his Imagineers created a cast of 32 talented performers for the show. And what made these actors so unique is that they could perform nonstop all day long without ever taking a break. The whole cast was assembled for a dress rehearsal just 2 months before opening day at the fair. Walt and his crew had to work around the clock to get the show finished on time.
This is the stage for Act One of the Carousel Theater Progress. Stages for the other acts are being assembled at other places in the studio for a complete audio animatronic dress rehearsal. Now, this contraption here might look like something from outer space, but it's actually a control harness for programming the actions and gestures of our audio animatronic figures. Shall we show them how it works?
Really, Walt.
This is the Carousel Theater host. Whatever the man in the harness does, this figure will respond simultaneously in the same manner. Would you care for a light? I don't think we better. No smoking on the stage. You can, read the newspaper. How about showing how you read the newspaper? What's the date of that thing? 1890. The operator of the control harness has to be a bit of a ham actor, as you can see. Now, you know, all of the operator's actions are recorded on tape. Now let's hear the theme song of the Carousel Theater.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow,
shining at the end of every day. Since its debut at the 1964 New York World's Fair, the Carousel of Progress has been seen by more people than any other show in American history. I'm Rex Allen, and I had the honor of performing in that original show over 30 years ago. And while the show has changed over the years, it continues to entertain audiences today. An ongoing tribute to one man who never stood in the way of progress, Walt Disney.
Are you tailing me or something?
Oh, yes, you might say so. There's two things, Walt. First, Mrs. Disney called. She wants to know, since you didn't make it home for Christmas, do you think you can by Easter?
Tell her I doubt it, but I will see her at the fair.
Disney's Carousel of Progress. Oh, you're in for a real treat. The Carousel of Progress was Walt's own idea from beginning to end. He loved it. He introduced the show at the World's Fair in New York City in 1964, and it was an immediate smash hit. Millions of people came to see it. And since then, the Carousel of Progress has had more performances than any other stage show in the history of American theater. You know, Walt loved the idea of progress, and he loved the American family. And he himself was probably as American as anyone could possibly be. He thought it would be fun to watch the American family go through the 20th century, experiencing all the new wonders as they came. And he put them together in a show called Carousel of Progress, which we are now about to see. Although our Carousel family has experienced a few changes over the years, our show still revolves around the same theme, and that's progress. May the century begin.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow is just a dream away. Man has a dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart.
And when it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me.
So there's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
It looks like the Robins are getting ready to celebrate Valentine's Day today. What year is it? Oh, right around the turn of the century. And believe me, things couldn't be any better than they are today. Yes, sir, buildings are towering now as high as 20 stories. The moving pictures flicker up on a big screen. We have almost 8,000 automobiles in this country, and we can travel by train from New York to California in less than 7 days. And I even hear tell about two brothers in North Carolina who are working on some kind of flying contraption. It'll never work. Closer to home, we've now got gas lamps, a telephone, and the latest design in cast iron stoves. And that reservoir keeps 5 gallons of water hot and just 3 buckets of coal. Oh, boy, it sure beats chopping wood. And isn't our new ice box a beauty? Look at that. Holds 50 pounds of ice.
Milk doesn't sour as quick as it used to. And our dog Rover here keeps the water in the drip pan from overflowing. It wasn't too long ago we had to carry water from a well. And thanks to Progress, we've got a pump right here in the kitchen. Of course, we keep a bucket of water handy to prime it with. Yes, sir, we've got everything we need to make life easier. Say, Mother, I was reading about a fellow named Tom Edison who's working on an idea for snap-on electric lights.
Electric lights? No more kerosene, no more gas.
Sarah sure gets to the core of the apple.
But we do have this new wash day marvel. Now it takes me only 5 hours to do the wash. Imagine, it used to take 2 days.
Oh, that's right, folks. Now Sarah has time for other things like
canning and cleaning the oven.
Yes, dear.
Well, ovens don't just clean themselves, you know, dear.
I know, dear. And they probably never will.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to get the laundry off the line before it starts raining cats and dogs.
Don't worry, Rover. She didn't mean real dogs. Besides, it's not going to rain today. My lumbago isn't acting up.
Say, I told you so.
Boy, look at it come down. All you have to do is put your wash on the line, right? Oh, well, the cistern was low anyway.
Wow-wee, look at that.
Now, James, I thought I told you to ask my permission before using my new stereoscope. That's not a toy, you know.
Ooh-la-la, so that's little Egypt doing the hoochie-coochie, eh, Dad?
Isn't she a knockout? She's the star of the New World's Fair in St. Louis, and... Now, you put that away before your mother finds it.
Aw, Dad.
You heard me. Well, we have one of those new talking machines. Now, that is something. It plays music right here in our home.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow.
She keeps that thing going all day long. Progress.
Oh, Papa.
Yes, Patricia?
Papa, all these people. I'm indecent.
Don't worry, Patricia. They're friends. That's our teenage daughter. She's getting ready to go to a Valentine's dance across town on one of those new horseless trolleys.
I think it's very romantic you're taking Mother out for Valentine's dinner this evening.
Well, you know what kind of sport I am.
I only hope I have an evening as romantic.
Now, you be home by 9 o'clock, daughter. You hear me? Oh, well, with all this talking, I've worked up quite a thirst. I think I'll take one of those newfangled trolleys down to the drugstore soda fountain and meet the boys for a cold sarsaparilla. I'm sorry, I forgot. We're drinking root beer now. Same kind of thing, different name. Well, that's progress for you. And speaking of progress...
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow.
Boy, hottest 4th of July we've had in years. We've come a long way, though, since the turn of the century, over 20-some-odd years ago. You know that pilot fella, Charles Lindbergh? He's about to fly a single-wing airplane all the way across the Atlantic. He's never going to make it. And sports stadiums are springing up all over. And boy, nobody hits that old horse hide like that new fella, Babe Ruth. Jazz music is the cat's meow. And there's been ads in the paper for months for a movie starring Al Jolson.
He's going to talk and sing.
Boy, I've got to see that. There goes Schwartz in his Huffmobile. He sure loves that horn. You know, in my new Essex, I've got an electric starter. Now I don't have to crank. We can travel from New York to Los Angeles by train in only 3 days. And we've got a house full of new electrical servants. Mr. Edison sure added life to our home. Whoa there, you blow a fuse. Drat, that's the third one this week. I buy fuses by the case. Uh-oh.
and I blow the whole neighborhood again.
Henry! He did it again! Go over and give that neighbor of ours what for!
Easy, Rover. Jimmy, hurry up with that fuse!
Shucks! Every time he has company, he blows a fuse. And guess who always has to change it?
I heard that, young man. I heard that.
Oh, well, that's more like it. John, yours is the last costume I've got to finish before the parade starts.
Sarah's ladies' club is responsible for our town's 4th of July celebration tonight. She's got us all roped into performing in their program.
And I've decided we're going as George and Martha Washington, dear.
Oh, the father of our country. That's a role that really fits me. You know,
I'm so glad we installed an electric light fixture here on the porch, because it's just too darn hot to be sewing inside.
Yes, Sarah. You know, next year I'd like to go as Benedict Arnold.
Wait until you see what I've got planned for the fireworks show tonight.
Rover, don't interrupt while Sarah's interrupting.
And guess who volunteered to choose the music for the program?
I did, Pop. Listen to this.
Oh, that's a nice tune, Jimmy. You know, with our new Crosley radio set, we can get news and big-time entertainment from all over the country, even Pittsburgh.
People are starting to arrive downtown for our spectacular 4th of July parade and fireworks event tonight. Mayor Beelfield is about to...
Oh, Patricia!
Yes, Father?
Better get a move on. The radio says folks are arriving downtown.
Do I really have to go? If my new boyfriend, Theodore, sees me in this, it'll scare him away.
Well, dear, if that happens, you'll always have that torch you can carry for him.
Oh, Father.
Calm down, Rover. I was only kidding. By the way, we have indoor plumbing now. Oh, boy, that's really great on cold nights, especially for our perennial house guest, old Uncle Orville. Uncle Orville's taken over the coolest spot in the house, of course, and he's rigged up a real clever contraption. He calls it air cooling. Too bad he's not reading the help wanted ads.
No privacy at all around this place.
Sorry, Orville. You know, considering all the...
George. Your costume's ready.
Oh, coming, Martha, as I was saying. Considering all the conveniences we now have, I'll say that we're really on Easy Street these days. It just can't get any better. Just goes to show that...
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow. Shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow. And tomorrow's just a dream away.
Man has a dream. And that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart. And when it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow just a dream away.
It's another Halloween here in the fabulous 40s. Everything is better than ever now, and we've got some amazing new wonders around the house to prove it. For instance, our refrigerator holds more food and ice cubes. And thanks to our automatic dishwasher, I don't have to dry the dishes anymore after supper. Gives Rover and me more time to enjoy our evening stroll together. Later, boy. Oh, and here's something else that's new. I just heard a new term today on the radio. Fella says, we've got something now called the rat race. Did you ever hear that one? It sure describes my life. I'm involved in something now called commuting. I drive into the city for work all day and then turn right around and drive all the way back. And the highway is crowded with fellow rats doing the same thing.
That's what they call progress, dear.
Yeah, I guess she's right. But we do have television when it works. Gives you something to do after you come home. I kind of like it, you know? Guy named John Cameron Swayze gives us all the news. And then they have all this singing and dancing. A lot of fluff, but it's fun. You know, I predict the day when millions of people will learn Latin and Greek sitting in front of their TV sets.
Are you awake, dear? Give him a left, you big lug.
Yes, a new age of electronic civilization is upon us.
Hey, Dad, what do you think of my jack-o'-lantern?
Boy, that's scary.
That's because I'm using my beautiful sister Patty's picture for a model.
Down, Rover. Jim, Rover appreciates your joke.
Now, you're always kidding poor Patty. She's certainly prettier than either of you.
You hear that? My daughter Patty is using that old exercise machine she rescued from the attic. It was all the rage in the 20s. Grandma, of course, had to have one. Didn't work then, doesn't work now. Consistent, at least. Makes a lot of noise and blows fuses.
As I was saying, Pat, I think college is really swell. You should give it a try.
Oh, Patty, are you going to the Halloween party tonight?
Oh, yes. And I'm hoping to lose a few more inches by then, since I'm going with that dreamboat Wilfred.
Wilfred? What a slug!
He's coming as the headless horseman.
It fits.
Come on, Ben. That clodhopper Howard you're going with is no rabbit jet eyes.
Oh, poor Howard. I wonder what they said about me when I was dating Sarah. You're lucky, Rover. You don't have to date. Well, we're caught up in the do-it-yourself craze these days. We're remodeling our basement in something called a rumpus room, and we're looking forward to a few rumpuses, I'll tell you, as long as they don't get out of hand.
John, this papering is getting out of hand. I could use a little help.
Now, Sarah, didn't I set up that clever automatic paint stirring machine for you?
Yes, John, you're a genius. Of course, this will ruin my food mixer. Not that you'd care.
Oh, good old Sarah. Always the last laugh. What happened, Sarah?
Oh, you and your progress. That paint mixer of yours just sloshed paint across my rump. Rumpus, the room.
Now, how do you like that? I always say if you're going to be married, marry a girl with a sense of humor. Well, it's time to move on. Let's cheer up Sarah by singing our song. Come on, everybody.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away. Man has a dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart.
And when it becomes a reality,
it's a dream come true for you and me.
So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Isn't it a pleasant holiday? Oh, turkey's in the oven, it's peaceful and quiet.
Yes, 300 points, my best score yet.
Well, it was peaceful until Santa brought that new virtual reality space pilot game.
Your turn, Grandma. Let's switch the image over to the TV so the resident flying ace can show you how it works. Now, it's a little tricky. Just use your game glove to fly behind the other guy and blast him with your laser blaster.
Laser blaster? Well, I'll give it a try.
Take a look around, Grandma. You're in the ship.
Feels like I'm really there.
Okay, get ready. You're about to blast off.
Here goes nothing. Whoa.
All right, here he comes. Oh, you missed him.
Hey, everybody. I'm done programming our new voice activation system.
Now all our household items will do anything we tell them to do.
Great. Tell the refrigerator to bring me a root beer.
Well, it can't quite do that. But I'll show you something it can do. Tree lights 30% brighter.
Oh, that's no big deal. Anybody can do that voice-activated stuff. Watch this. Rover, speak!
John, the oven should respond to your voice commands now. Give it a try.
Oh, okay. Here goes. Temperature to 375.
Temperature increase to 375.
Look at that. It even talks back.
Reminds me of certain people I know.
Yeah, right, Dad.
You gotta lose them, Grandma. Bank to the right.
Remember Dad's turkey last year?
Yeah, that thing really smoked up the place when it burned, didn't it?
We ended up microwaving frozen pizzas.
Well, no need to worry about the turkey this year. Not with an oven that will do anything your father tells it to do.
Ooh, good shot.
Did you see that?
Dad, Grandma's up to 550 points.
Did you say 550? Hey, she's getting the hang of that thing.
550.
I can't believe all the new gadgets they've got now. You know, in my day...
Oh, no. You're not going to tell us about the old days when you didn't even have a car phone.
Hey, Trish, for a while we didn't even have a house phone. Not to mention laser discs and high-def TV and everything is automated today, including... Well, including that.
No privacy at all around this place.
Sorry, Orville. Anyway, you guys don't know how good you got it nowadays.
You know, my grandpa told me the very same thing when I was a kid.
Take that, you nincompoop!
Hey, check it out, Dad. Grandma's up to 975 points.
Wow, 975?
Temperature increased to 975. Bake mode overloaded. Command error.
John, what's wrong with the oven?
What?
Bake mode complete. Enjoy your meal.
Anyone for pizza?
Oh, another Christmas turkey ruined.
Man, what a game. I really smoked those guys. Looks like I'm resident flying ace now.
Oh, best two out of three, Grandma.
Later, kid. Boy, that was fun. What will they think of next?
Who knows? We've got a whole new century waiting for us out there.
Yeah, and maybe sometime in the new century, your father will learn how to talk to our oven.
Well, maybe by then ovens will read our minds. But hey, as long as we're all here and happy and together for the holidays, who cares if I burned our Christmas turkey?
I do. I'm starving.
Don't worry, Dad. Someday, everything's going to be so automated, you won't ever have to cook another Christmas turkey again.
Thank you for joining us on Walt Disney's Carousel of Progress. We hope you've enjoyed this tribute to the 1964 Carousel of Progress from the New York World's Fair. Please gather all of your personal belongings and exit through the doors located at the back of the theater. Have a great big beautiful day. And remember, tomorrow is just a dream away.